Ladies and gentlemen, for those of you who do not know me, I'm Professor David Whitford, President, CEO and Registrar of RCSI and UCD Malaysia Campus. You do not need me to remind you of the unusual times we live in. The COVID-19 pandemic has changed the way we live and has necessitated large adjustments in our lives. This delay in graduation and the online conference ceremony are just two examples of the alterations that have affected our lives. I trust we might be able to offer the usual RUMC hospitality and ceremony in person at some stage in the future. In the meantime, I am delighted to now welcome you to the very special conferring of degrees in medicine. I will be joined by my colleagues, Dr. Maurice Manning, Chancellor, National University of Ireland, Professor Ronan O'Connell, President, Royal College of Surgeons in Ireland, Professor Cathal Kelly, Chief Executive and Registrar, RCSI University of Medicine and Health Sciences, Professor Michael Keane, Dean and Head of School of Medicine, University College Dublin, Professor Hannah McGee, Dean of the Faculty of Medicine and Health Sciences, RCSI University of Medicine and Health Sciences, and Professor Premnath Nagalingam, Dean of RUMC. I now call upon Professor Cathal Kelly, Chief Executive and Registrar of RCSI University of Medicine and Health Sciences, to open the RCSI and UCD Malaysia Campus conferring ceremony.
I now declare open the conferring ceremony for RCSI and UCD Malaysia Campus, and I ask the graduates to recite with me the Declaration of RCSI. I, say your name, do solemnly and sincerely declare and promise that I will observe and be obedient to the statutes, bylaws, and ordinances of the Royal College of Surgeons in Ireland, and that I will, to the utmost of my power, endeavour to promote the reputation, honour, and dignity of the said college.
It now gives me great pleasure to invite Professor Premnath Nagalingam, Dean of RUMC, to lead you in the Graduates' Declaration.
Nothing gives me greater pleasure to be here to celebrate your achievements, and it is a great honor indeed to lead the Graduates' Declaration. The Graduate Declaration, of which you will recite together this afternoon, is a commitment to the highest standards of professionalism and ethical practice in your career, as taught to you during your studies at RUMC. During the reciting of the Declaration, the words will appear on the screen, and I encourage you, from where you are, to stand and recite together with me the following declaration. I do solemnly and freely promise
to have the utmost respect for human life,
to treat all patients with dignity,
and to respect their privacy and confidentiality,
to practice medicine to the highest possible standards,
and to pass on the art and science of medicine to others.
To cooperate with my colleagues in medicine and allied professions,
to commit myself to lifelong learning,
and above all, to use my medical knowledge and skills in a manner consistent with each person's human rights, and to dedicate my professional life to the service of those entrusted to my care.
For the award of honours degrees of Bachelor of Medicine, Bachelor of Surgery, Bachelor of Obstetrics, I now present the graduands for conferring. Pro honorabilis cancellariae, totaque universitas, presenter vobis has meos filias et hos meos filios, quos omnes scio tam moribus quam doctrina habiles, et idiones esse quid admantata, ad gradum baccalaureatus in medicina, in chirurgia, in arte obstetricia, honora curso confecto, idquid tibi fide mea testor expondio, totaque academiae.
It now gives me great pleasure to announce the names of our new graduates, whose names will be called alphabetically. Aidan, Zachary Fernandez, Aisha Sophia Ahmad Sharuddin, Muhammad Amiruddin Ahmad, and T.K. Wynn. That concludes the award of degrees. I now invite you from all around the world to join me in offering a round of applause to the class of 2020.
Chancellor, National University of Ireland, Chief Executive and Registrar, RCSI, Registrar, National University of Ireland, Dean, University College Dublin, Dean, RCSI, President, CEO and Registrar, RUMC, Dean, RUMC, academic colleagues, graduates, family members, friends and supporters, and all of those watching this cyber graduation ceremony. As RCSI President, I am delighted to be among the first to share my sincere congratulations to you, the new graduates of RUMC. Within your year, there were students from Malaysia, Australia, Ireland, Hong Kong, Brunei, UK, Nigeria, Thailand, Japan, and India. What a wonderfully cosmopolitan group with whom to have shared your formative years as medical students. That included preclinical years in Ireland at UCD or RCSI. I can only say that your presence in Ireland has enriched our campuses in Belfield and St. Stephen's Green, as we are enriched by our strong connections with Malaysia. I met many of you during my visit last January, and I was so looking forward to greeting you all individually on this most important of days. I hope that you will be able to celebrate with those close to you despite the restrictions of COVID-19. Never has there been a more challenging time to enter the healthcare workforce. COVID-19 will pass in time, but the new normal in healthcare will be very different. Many things will be required of you, but I think one attribute will serve you better than most: respect. Get this right, and I believe all other domains of professional life will fall into place. Respect your patient. He or she expects that you will put their interests, their safety, even their survival, above all else. Respect your healthcare colleagues. Kind words always bring reward. Respect yourself. Build resilience. Keep friends. Mend fences. Don't burn out. It has been a great privilege to join you today. Carpe diem. Seize the day. Remember today. Remember your family, remember your friends, and remember the responsibilities that now fall to you as graduates of NUI, RCSI, and UCD. Keep safe. I wish you lifelong fulfillment and happiness in your chosen careers.
For many years, it has been one of the highlights of the academic year for me to travel from Ireland to the beautiful island of Penang for the RUMC conferring ceremony. This is the first year when it is not possible for me to be there or for the college to have an actual ceremony. But I want you to know that as well as being on a screen, I am with you today in spirit as you celebrate your graduation. I know how disappointing it is for all the new graduates and for your families and friends not to be able to have a big celebration today, a celebration of the kind that Malaysia is so good at, with wonderful food, flowers, and a tremendous sense of occasion. But happily, through communications technology, we are able to come together to mark this important day. When you started your medical studies 5 or 6 years ago, the world was a different place. You confidently crossed the globe to come to Dublin, where you joined international groups of students in UCD and RCSI. You've studied hard in classrooms, in laboratories and libraries, rubbing shoulders with other students as you moved through crowded corridors. You went to crowded public places and enjoyed the freedoms that young people used to be able to take for granted. As you reached the end of your program here in Penang, the world started to change rapidly, and you have experienced difficulties and restrictions, both in your studies and in your lives, unlike anything previously experienced in the history of the School of Medicine. Little did you or I suspect, or anybody else, imagine what things would be like in this year of your graduation. It is to your great credit that you have overcome all of these difficulties and have successfully completed your medical program. On behalf of the National University of Ireland, I congratulate all the graduates taking part in this virtual ceremony on your very real achievements. I welcome you into the ranks of NUI. From today onwards, your names will be listed in the university's graduate register, joining generations of distinguished alumni who have made significant contributions to the world. NUI degrees enjoy high academic and professional standing throughout the world. NUI medical graduates are particularly prized, and I am confident that those of you graduating today here in RUMC will make your mark in the healthcare system, whether here in Malaysia, in Asia, or elsewhere. Medicine is always a challenging profession, but few, I think, could have foreseen the challenges now facing healthcare systems and healthcare professionals across the globe in the struggle to keep the pandemic at bay, to save lives, to restore health. I am confident that the education and training you have received in Penang and in Dublin will have prepared you well to enter the profession. Because of the global health emergency, we now have a heightened awareness of the importance to humanity of medical and scientific research. I feel sure that some of you will be tempted to move in that direction in your careers. The collaboration between RUMC, UCD and RCSI has symbolised for me the friendship developed over many years between Malaysia and Ireland, and the deepening cultural ties and mutual understanding between East and West. We look forward to the time when it will be possible to resume relations and meet again face to face. Today is a joyful occasion for the parents, the families and friends of our new graduates. I know that you take great pride in their achievements. This is a day of celebration for you as well. This is a proud day too for RUMC. On behalf of the National University of Ireland, I extend congratulations and good wishes to David, Prem and all our colleagues who have also come through such a very difficult time. Congratulations also to our colleagues in UCD and RCSI who have contributed so much to the success of today's graduates and to the successful development of RUMC over the years. My very best wishes to you all.
Doctors, I would like to add my sincere congratulations to those already expressed on your considerable achievement in graduating from RCSI and UCD Malaysia campus. We are extremely proud of our alumni, and I hope you will maintain your association with RUMC in the future. You are always welcome to visit. I join with you in thanking all the university staff and members who have supported you and contributed towards your success. I also join with you in thanking your parents and family members. They have given their all for you for many years, and you would not be here without their enormous support. In closing, I want to remind you to never stop learning and never forget that medicine is not just a science, but is also an art practiced by doctors. That concludes the formal proceedings for the conferring ceremony.
You as graduates of the National University of Ireland, you doctors, warmest greetings from Dublin on this very special day. For quite a few years now, it has been my privilege to be in Penang for graduation day, to share in the joy of the occasion, and to congratulate the graduates in person. While this is not possible in the dismal circumstances of 2020, the occasion is nonetheless joyful. This is a very big day for you all. I'm delighted to be able to share in it with you and with your families and friends, even if it's from the other side of the world. I add my congratulations to the others you have been receiving. Well done to each and every one of you. Celebrate as hard as you can today. It's been a long time coming. What you have to do next, as you enter the medical profession, is to go out there and make this poor, sick, struggling world, or at least that part of it where you have an influence, a better, healthier, and safer place. This is what all of your education has been about. Use it. My very best wishes to you all.
Greetings from UCD to our new alumni. I'm Professor Michael Keane, Dean of Medicine at UCD. On behalf of the UCD School of Medicine, I'm delighted to congratulate the RCSI UCD Malaysia campus graduating class of 2020. It was a great pleasure and privilege to host you during your time in Dublin and provide those first formative years of your medical education. I hope that you fondly remember your time at UCD. The friendships and network of colleagues you fostered during that period will undoubtedly serve as a lifelong source of support, guidance, and collegiality. You are graduating from medical school at a significant point in history when the medical profession is at the forefront of society. The next phase of your professional education will bring with it many challenges and great responsibility, but the determination and focus that you have applied to your training thus far will serve you well in the years ahead. Our strong connection with Malaysia is a source of great pride for the UCD School of Medicine. Students from RUMC bring with them an academic, cultural and social diversity that enriches and enlivens the fabric of the school and the university. We look forward to maintaining and developing our connection into the future. Graduation is an appropriate time to reflect on what has already been an extraordinary journey. You have travelled many thousands of miles from home, adapted to a new culture and forged new friendships and connections. The successful completion of that period and your subsequent qualification as a doctor is to your immense credit. I wish you all the very best of luck in this fascinating and noble profession. Do keep in touch with us as your careers develop and be sure to maintain those meaningful friendships. Lastly, always remember with pride your commitment to serve patients and society as RUMC doctors.
Hello, RUMC graduates. It's a great pleasure and a privilege for me to join you virtually today from RCSI, University of Medicine and Health Sciences here in Dublin, for your graduation ceremony. We salute your resolve and hard work in completing your studies in these most extraordinary times, a time of great challenge and change, but also one of great opportunity. With COVID-19, we have witnessed the incredible challenges faced by frontline workers over the last number of months. You are now needed more than ever as part of that healthcare workforce. Today is an occasion of great joy and a celebration of achievement, not only for you as a graduating class, but also for your friends, your families, and your sponsors. Your career journey began in Dublin, and you will have made many lifelong friends and have many happy memories along the way. I know that you will always remember your graduation day and look back on it as one of those turning points in your life. Today marks the beginning of a new identity for you as you make the transition from student to doctor. Do keep in touch to tell us of your successes and do return for class reunions. We want to continue to be proud of you and we know you will be among the international leaders in medical service, education and research in the years to come. On behalf of all the RCSI faculty here in Dublin, every good wish for health and happiness in your professional and personal lives in the years ahead. Enjoy your celebrations today. Farewell. Be safe.
Good day, class of 2020. Congratulations. You richly deserve this. especially during these challenging times. You have performed remarkably well. If there was a defining image this year, it was perhaps a picture of a group of doctors, nurses, and paramedics taken during the MCO in full battle kit, PPE, and holding a placard with a large heart and with these words, "We stay at work for you, you stay at home for us." Very soon, you will be called upon to do your thing in the new norm, a concept I personally struggle with. You will be our newest frontliners, and with you rests a heavy responsibility upon your shoulders. You will be sent into battle to combat an invisible enemy, something you cannot see, but is nowhere and everywhere at the same time. I can only wish you Godspeed. Watch over your loved ones. Be safe. Be well.
Dear graduates of 2020, congratulations to all of you on a fantastic achievement in completing your undergraduate studies. It was a privilege and honour for me to be involved in your education while you were here at RCSI Dublin. And I hope that in the future, our paths will cross again. As healthcare professionals, you're embarking on a very exciting career with wonderful possibilities and great responsibilities. I know that many of you will go on to be leaders in your chosen field, and I look forward to meeting you in the future. On behalf of everyone here in the School of Medicine at RCSI, I'd like to again congratulate you on your wonderful achievement, and I personally wish you every happiness and success in your personal and professional lives.
Hello, I'm delighted to take this opportunity to congratulate the class of 2020. You should be extremely proud of your achievement, having realised your ambitions to become doctors with the great responsibilities and opportunities that now lie ahead of you. It was an absolute pleasure contributing to your teaching while you were here in Dublin, and I hope that you look back upon your time here with great fondness, and that your learning experiences here help you as you work your way through your medicine careers. So once again, many congratulations, and I wish you the very, very best for the future.
Hello, congratulations, young doctors. It's been a tremendous fun and I believe an enjoyable journey that you came through. And you're going to start a new phase of your journey, which is going to be even more exciting, I believe. And I know some of you are a bit disappointed that you don't have the traditional convocation, but you have this wonderful, unique experience that no one else can talk about. So I believe that I'm going to be reading a lot about you, all your success stories, not only in your profession, but outside your profession as well. So with that, I leave you with good luck and have a great, happy, and importantly, healthy and prosperous life. Thank you and bye-bye.
My dear students, we all believe that you have the ability to become great, and so continue with the passion and commitment you have given to learning and studying in this institute. Always try to set your goals high and always dream big. Believe in yourself and the world will be yours. Let us spread the love, kindness, happiness and wonderful memories. It's time to say goodbye, but I think goodbyes are sad and I would rather say hello. Hello to a new adventure. May God bless you and help you to achieve your dreams. Wishing all you good luck and the very best for the future. Thank you.
Hey, class of 2020, you have made it and done very well despite all the disruption and uncertainty. Congratulations. In fact, I've just received an email from a doctor friend in UK to say that one of the ex-PMC graduate is currently doing specialist training with him. So it's always good to hear from you guys or about you guys in the years to come, and all this excitement is ahead of you. So now go forth and celebrate and enjoy this moment with your friends and families and all these people who have supported you through all this time. Enjoy these times and all the best in the future. Bye.
Congratulations, doctors, and welcome to the club. For you, this marks the end of one chapter and the beginning of an exciting career ahead, which is full of challenges. Perseverance and total involvement in whatever you do is the key to your success, which I am sure is going to be yours. I wish you all the best.
Heartiest congratulations to class of 2020. You've been through so many challenges, more so when COVID struck. Yet, you persevered, and now you're full-fledged doctors with the privilege to help so many people. Enjoy it, and you won't feel like you're working because it's something you look forward to do every day. Endeavour to make a difference and keep up with evidence-based medicine. It's been a real pleasure working with you. Stay safe, and my very best wishes to everyone. Thank you.
Dear doctors, heartiest congratulations and welcome to the stable of a very noble profession. You have all toiled and burned the midnight oil to achieve your dreams of becoming doctors. Now is just the beginning of your careers, and my advice to you is always maintain your medical ethics wherever you are. Always remember that humanity is the manifestation of mankind. Best wishes in your future endeavors. Thank you.
Class 2020, wow! Congratulations! Especially this very weird year of coronavirus. You've done very well. I take this opportunity to wish you the very best. I'm going to miss many of you whom I have grown very fond of. Seek excellence, do well as a doctor, but most of all, be a good person. Be a good person. So may God bless you all richly, strengthen you, and guide you all. Well done.
The 2020 class will always have a special place in my life because you are the last class that I taught as a full-time academic. Today is the beginning of your medical careers, but for me it signifies the closing of a chapter in my life. I would have loved to have been with you all today, congratulating you individually and meeting your families, but we'll have to settle for my virtual congrats. Please do remember to stay in touch.
Class of 2020, you've finally made it. It's been a very challenging year for all of us, especially you. But nevertheless, it's been a great pleasure teaching your batch. Your profession is a noble one, so please practice it with kindness and compassion. You will be facing all kinds of challenges in life. Be confident and always believe in yourself. And last but not the least, all the best in everything that you do, and may God bless you all.
Congratulations to the graduating class of 2020. We are so proud of you that during this most challenging period, you have achieved your dreams. Well done, good luck, and best wishes in your career and your life.
Okay, to all the new graduates, my heartiest congratulations to all of you. I believe this is the fruit of all your hard work over the last 5 years. As far as I'm concerned, it's been a great pleasure to be involved in your teaching process, and I truly wish you all the best in your future undertakings. Thank you very much, and all the best.
Hello, class of 2020. I'm Dr. Tian from the Department of Family Medicine. Congratulations. This is a major accomplishment, and it reflects not only your hard work, but also your resilience during this challenging time of pandemic. You did it. I'm so very proud of you. As you enter the next phase of your life as a medical doctor, I wish you all the very best. Stay well and stay in touch. Once more, congratulations.